Will the members please rise for the invocation delivered by the gentleman from Johnson 97 and remain standing for the Pledge of Allegiance.
Let us pray. Our most kind and gracious Heavenly Father, Father, I stand before you today asking for your mighty hand upon this legislative body. We lift up these men and women who seek your guidance in making decisions that affect the lives of everybody in our Commonwealth. Father, we pray with faith, believing that you will surround our great state with your powerful arms of protection. We pray in faith that you will provide this body of legislators with courage, wisdom, and servant's heart to lead as you would have us to do. Lord, thank you for your infinite love, compassion, and grace. In Jesus' name I pray. Amen.
Amen.